naar het Songfestival, want het is ooit een keer eerder fout gegaan. En dat was met niemand minder dan Rutger Kot. En hoe dat ging, kunt u nu naar kijken.
Kom je koffie?
Ja, lekker. Alles graag. Welke zaak?
Oké.
Dank je.
Adam, you're from Israel. Tell me, last Thursday there you had your national song contest and you won. Was it a shock for you?
Well, I was happy.
Yeah?
And shocked, of course, always when you are going to a concert like this. You're afraid, and I was shocked, but happy. Yeah.
How many singers were?
We had 12, including me, 11 beside me.
Well, that's different than we did it. We have only one singer.
One singer.
Yeah, but eight songs we had.
Oh, eight songs. I mean, she probably is very known here. You trust her, probably.
Yeah, you never heard about Ruth Jacob?
How?
Ruth Jacob?
Ruth, I know from the Bible. Jacob.
No,
you
definitely
didn't
heard
about Ruth
Jacob. Adam. Okay, dames en heren. Hier is hij uit Israël, Adam en Till.
Moet het voor mij ook niet Engels met Gien?
Nee.
Israël. Elk land gaat gewoon in zijn eigen taal.
Dit jaar doet ook Malta weer mee aan het Eurovisie Songfestival. En dat kleine landje in de Middellandse Zee, die doet het meestal heel goed. Eindigt ergens in de middenmoot en een enkele keer zijn ze zelfs in de top 3 gekomen. En bij ons zit de vertegenwoordigster van Malta. En dat is Donna Dante. Hallo.
Hello.
It's the first time that you were in the Eurovision Song Contest.
Yes.
It's the first time.
Yeah.
And but you sing a long time already.
Yes, I am a professional for many years.
Something about your song. Who wrote that song for you?
I wrote it myself.
You did?
Together with a very good friend.
So it was a homemade song.
Yes.
Yes. And what is it called?
It's called Peace to You. And I think it's a very original song.
Peace.
To you. Vrede. Peace to you. To all the people.
To all the people.
Peace. Voor mij is ook al peace. Ah, titel is Peace. Nou, dat voor mij ook.
Dames en heren, de vertegenwoordigster van Malta, Donna Dante en Peace.
Nee, dat kan niet.
Car and drive it straight into the ocean, and you will find the crack. That's why
it's so. I'm sorry. Ik heb
gisteren de Engelse versie moeten zien. Ik wil met een leven weten, met zal moet wel. By car and drive it straight into the ocean. Sorry.
I'm sorry, I want to sing my song, please.
Just wait for, we have a little problem. Because
this is the song I have to represent Holland with. So I'm
your song. I wrote it myself. I'm sorry, yeah?
Okay.
Okay, can
ik heb dit. Dit is de Engelse versie van het winnend lied Vrede. Snap je? Dus ik zit beneden bij de make-up en ik hoor hem langskomen. Dus ik denk, misschien is het een grapje of zo, weet je wel.
Please, can someone tell me what's the problem? I don't understand a bit. I'm standing here. I want to perform my song.
That's what I'm figuring out. It's not your fault. It's not my fault. I'm trying to figure out.
What's happening, okay? But no, I don't. Tell me, what's the problem?
That's what I'm figuring out right now. I'm trying to figure out why you sing the song I have to present Holland with. And you're from Malta, right?
And the music and the song, I'm sorry, I wrote it myself.
Exactly the same words. So I'm trying to figure out what's happening.
It's a beautiful song. I mean, I wrote it myself. How can you sing my song?
How can you sing my song? I have to figure out. So if you just wait,
but
let's...
My friend...
This isn't fun.
What's the matter?